Now it's time to count down the top five sitting on the bad movies of the week. At number five, Chris Pine goes undercover in Jack Ryan's Shadow Recruits. At number four, Mark Wahlberg fights for his life in Lone Survivor. At number three, Liam Neeson tries to stop a mid-flight murder in Nonstop.